And now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now, a brief moment of silent reflection.
Good morning, Huskies. I'm Lizzie Ferraza, and here are your student announcements for Friday, September 3rd, 2021. The first Black Student Union meeting will take place next Thursday, September 9th at 3 p.m. in the ARC. All students are welcome to attend. Attention, all students. The football team will be playing its first home game tonight, Friday, September 1st at 7 p.m. The Orange Crush will be hosting its third annual Color Crush event prior to the game. Participating students should wear white and meet at the student section at 6 p.m. to organize for the powder toss. This is a reminder that the powder will stain, so wear clothes that can get dirty. Let's go, Huskies! Don't forget, come to the ARC and fill out a summer reading card and post it on the wall. We will be holding a raffle for everyone who filled out a summer reading review. You could win a Dairy Queen gift card. Come to the ARC today. Today marks 26 years since the website eBay was founded. Here to do a little online shopping with us is everyone's favorite financial advisor, Mr. B.
Hi, everyone! I just wanted to share with you some of my favorite items from eBay. You never know what you're gonna find. Let's start looking.
Mr. B, what kind of things do you usually try to look for on eBay?
Just things to add to my collection.
What kind of collection are you talking about,
Mr. B? Oh, I'm so glad you asked. My collection of Cheetos shaped like objects that aren't Cheetos.
I'm not sure I understand what you mean.
Let me show you an example.
Okay.
Right here is a genuine, one-of-a-kind, Godzilla-shaped Cheeto.
I'm not sure I see it, Mr. B.
Well, you just gotta squint a little.
Oh, okay. Okay, I see Godzilla, yeah.
This one right here looks like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Look how I flex my muscles!
Do you have anything less abstract?
Oh. This one right here is shaped like the number 4, and it's a jalapeno Cheeto.
But it does cost a small fortune. Get it, Mr. B? Like the number 4? Like, it's kind of, it's funny. It's funny, Mr. B.
Do you think this collection is a joke? Look at this. This is the magnum opus of my collection. A perfect Cheetos puff. Look at how beautiful it is. Look at the perfect curve of the Cheeto. It is a piece of art to be admired.
Mr. B, I have to be honest. I don't think I understand the appeal behind these Cheetos.
This one looks like Goofy in a canoe.
Oh, well, now I'm sold, Mr. B. And it's only $15,000. That's a bargain.
Not if I buy it first.
Mr. B, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you, Mr. B. These have been your student announcements. Make it a great day and enjoy your long weekend, Huskies.
And now, a message from our sponsor.